Hello everyone, this is me Rajibul. Welcome to my YouTube channel and welcome to the quiz on annual 2020 quiz. So the first round was easy busy. So the first question was about a particular object which was manufactured by the Manufacturing Federation located in Garag village in Dharwad district, Karnataka. So this is Karnataka Khadi Gramodyog Samyukt Sangha, KKGSS. So what was it? So it is the only unit in India that is authorized to manufacture and supply something very special. So this is the national flag of India. We want to question number 2. In question number 2, we are looking for X and Y. Once in Indralok, X was propositioned by Apsara Urvashi, but X refused and called her as mother of Kuru race. Urvashi felt insulted and cursed him that X will be eunuch for the rest of his life, who could only sing and dance with other women. Later on Indra's request, Urvashi curtailed the curse to a period of 1 year, and in that year X lives as a eunuch and take the name Y. So X and Y. So this is about Arjuna, and he became Brihannala for 1 year in his exile. Moving on to question number 3, this is the logo of what? So there was a hint given, which is Jorhat. There is a famous Tokla IT Research Association, Tokla IT Research Center. Moving on to question number 4, so in this question you have to identify this person, and he is associated with a particular theater. What theater was it? So he founded a theater in his village in 1998 and is named after a traditional music instrument made up of bamboo. So the answer is Bodhanthuppa Kala Kendra, and the person is Sukracharya Rava. Moving on to the next question. So this question, identify this national park in the image and what makes the national park unique in the world. So this is basically the integral part of the Loktak Lake. The round object are basically the Fumdis. So this national park is in Manipur. This is Kaibul Lamjaon National Park, and the uniqueness is this is the world's only floating national park. Moving on to question number 6. So X was a major character in Mahabharata. Once he ate 3 parts of his father's brain, due to which he gained the power to know the future. X knew the result of the great war of Mahabharata at the time of very beginning, but Y cursed him that if he revealed the future to somebody else, then he would die. Identify X. So this is basically Sahadev and Lord Krishna. So Lord Krishna cursed him about this. Moving on to question number 7. So what day? On 19 August 2003, a bomb attack on the Canal Hotel in Baghdad killed 22 humanitarian aid workers, including the UN special representative of the Secretary General for the Iraq, Sergio Vieira de Mello. 5 years later, the UN General Assembly declared 19 August as Death Day in the remembrance of the attack. Which day? So this is that kind of a question where the answer is there in the question only. So this is World Humanitarian Day. Moving on to question number 8. So in this question we are looking for the name of the place in the question. So X is the first half of the name in Karbi, means goat, while Y in the second half refers to the color red. Literally whole name transferred to land of red goats. So what is being talked about? So there are many legends that says about the naming of this particular place. So just identify the place. This is Kaziranga. Moving on to the next question. These are some of the paintings. So here's the question. The painter of the above painting is a famous and controversial figure of India. A Bengali film based on his or her life was released on 24 May 2019. Who is the painter and what is the name of the film? So, controversial figure of India, as said. So, this is Mamata Di and the film is Baghini. Mamata Banerjee and Baghini fetches you full points. Moving on to question number 10. So, X is a popular deity worshipped across India and Y is a Hindu festival. In the year 1983, Bal Gangadhar Tilak transformed the festival from private celebration to a grand public event to unite India against British. So, this is a hint basically. For Y, Tilak installed a large public images of X in pavilions in Bombay presidency. So, Bombay is a big hint. He even encouraged huge statues of X and public celebration. Identify X and Y. So, Bombay is giveaway hint. So, this is Ganesh and Ganesh Chaturthi. When it comes to Mumbai, so Ganesh Chaturthi should be the first guess. So, thus the deity would be the Ganesh. Moving on to question number 11. It is generally believed that the sport Y originated as children's game in some parts of the country X. The only instance of including this sport in the Olympic dates back in 1900, where France and X played for the gold. Four teams were originally supposed to play, but Belgium and Netherlands dropped out and played by only France and X with 12 players in each team inside the velodrome. Finally, X won the gold in that event. So, give me X and Y. This is an easy one. Only once a particular sport was included in Olympics. So, this is cricket and England. England being the team. And in 1900, cricket was a part of Olympics. So, moving on to the second round, which they said as the brain twisters. So, first question for the brain twister and question number 12 in the quiz. This place is Asia's largest wholesale market built by King for his favorite daughter in 1650 AD. So, these are some facts associated with it, but it said it gets its name from the canals filled with water. They sparkle like silver in the moonlight. Silver in the moonlight. So, that is something giveaway hint. What place is this? So, when we think about moonlight, we think about Chandni Chowk. So, Chandni Chowk is the answer built by Emperor of India, Shah Jahan, for his daughter Jahanara. Moving on to question number 13. So, designer is Cedric Gibbon. Weight is 8.5 pounds. Height is 13.5 inches. These are the composition and these are the description. What is being talked about here? So, what object is being talked? So, this is Oscar statue. Easy one. Moving on to question number 14. X is one of the greatest artists in 20th century and co-creator of Cubism. So, co-creator of Cubism, and Y is the best work by him in 1937. So, in this question, we are looking for a great artist and known for his Cubism and Y being the best work by him. So, here the answer would be Pablo Picasso and Guernica. Guernica being the one of the famous work of Pablo Picasso. We on to question number 15. So, how we know Sunandaram Deka? So, Sunandaram Deka laid the foundation of X in 1931. So, Sunandaram Deka, in short SRD, started a particular small tea stall at the middle of the Mongol Red town, called it X Store. So, what was the beginning of a particular thing which is still in the market? So this is reposed by SRD. So SRD is the founder's name that appears in the logo. Moving on to question number 16. First appeared in 1930s, mostly wears white kurta and white dhoti. Doesn't like to be called Y, so innovated a new name designation Z. An actor whose death mystery is trending topic in the country is somehow linked with X. Give me X, Y, and Z. Easy one. The actor in the question being Sushant Singh Rajput. So this is Bomkesh Bakshi, and he has to be called as detective. And Z being Satyaveshi. So Satyaveshi or truth seeker is what we were looking for. Question number 17. So an excerpt from an interview of a legend. Whose interview is this? I came to Mumbai to work in the Indian People's Theatre Association with Salil Chaudhary, Balraj Saini and other Marxist intellectuals. At IPTA, I once again met Hemant Kumar, whom I had met earlier. He took me around to meet all the big music directors and singers in Mumbai. I remember my first meeting with Lata Ji. She took one look at me and said, "Jitna naam hai, utni umar nahi hai." So, whose interview is this? When it comes to IPTA, it should be Bhupen Hazarika. Dr. Bhupen Hazarika is what we were looking for. Question number 18. ID the famous game. According to the CEO of Halbrick Studios, the idea for this game came from one of the lead designer who was watching an infomercial on the late night TV about knives that were really sharp, and as a demo they were slicing fruits with those. So slicing fruit is a giveaway hint. So famous game would be Fruit Ninja, where you need to slice the fruits. Moving on to the next round, which is called Hardbound. So question number 19, who and what event or what honors? This event was kind of first of its kind in a particular state of India, which happened in March-April. The event took place in 21 different districts of that Indian state. There was a project associated with it, which was done in two versions. For one version, it was Amitabh Bachchan to do the honors. For the other version, it was someone who was in news feedback to do the honors. Who and what event or what honors? So this is Archana Mahanta, event being Namami Brahmaputra, honors of the project associated with the opening lines of the theme song. So for the Hindi version, it was Amitabh Bachchan, and for the Assamese version, it was Archana Mahanta. And this is a tribute question to Archana Mahanta, who died recently, who left us recently. Moving on to question number 20. X is a winter rice variety and forms an integral part of Assamese meal. Especially in the religious and the social ceremonies, the application for GI tag for the rice was filed by an organization called Heus Hotitho of Sivasagar district in December 2016. X is also known as Y since the parboiled rice becomes soft on just soaking in the water and can be consumed. So what is X and Y? So this is Chokwa rice and Komal chawal. Moving on to the next question. This is the image for the next question. Take a keen look. Let's move on to question number. The question for this, question number 21. The painting shows a group of Indian women from various background playing their traditional instrument from the Muslim Caucasian on the right of the Nair woman playing a veena on the left. The painting emphasizes the dresses and the adornment of the women from each part of India. Simply write the name of the incredible modern art piece and the artist. So name the painting and the artist, as simple as that. So this is the Galaxy of the Musician by Raja Ravi Verma. Moving on to question number 2. This is one very famous image or you can say painting of Saulong Sukhafa, simply who is the painter? Who is the painter of this famous painting of Saulong Sukhafa? So the answer is Birendra Kumar Barua. Moving on to question number 23. In Republic Day Parade of 2013, Assam was not allowed to display its tableau as it was prepared on the theme X. So simply tell me what is X and why was it disqualified, why it was not allowed to display. So the answer is Saulong Sukhafa. Tableau of Assam was prepared on the theme of Sukhafa, but the Ministry of Defense objected to it because according to them Sukhafa was a foreign national, which is not allowed. So if glorify it, so according to them it was just like glorifying a foreign national. Moving on to question number 24. So in this question, we are looking for a distinctive frozen dairy dessert, so which get its name from the Persian word for covered cup. So Indian dessert, frozen dairy dessert, and get its name from the covered cup. So what is being talked about? So a Mughal dessert, it originates back to the Mughal era in the 10th century. I think it should not be 10th century, something wrong with it, should be 16th century probably. So the answer is Kulfi, a popular Indian ice cream dessert. Moving to question number 25. During Khilji dynasty in 13th century, Mongol invaders discovered India as wealthy nation and were plundering at will. To safeguard this, Alauddin Khilji built a circular city in the present day Delhi. Taking a clue from the image here, simply tell what was it called. So what was it called? So it is Apple logo is given as a clue. So what was that particular structure called that Alauddin Khilji built, the circular sitting present day Delhi? So this is basically the Siri fort, and Siri being the Siri being associated with Apple, as we all know. Moving on to question number 26. Identify the fruit and in the question. So this is a flag. The bulkiness of the fruit and the lack of value placed on it also means that it is hardly exported or known abroad. This the fruit are known in other parts of the country. In fact, their name is said to be derived from a country. The country's flag is given where they may have originated. So this is what the myth says. So according to this thing, so which fruit is being talked about? So this is the flag of Mozambique. And Mozambique get its name from Mozambique, as so. Moving on to question number 27. In 2008, Guru; 2003, Devdas; 2000, Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam; and Khalnayak for 1994, Beta for 1993, Sela for 1991, Chalbas for 1990, Teja for 1989. What is common between these Bollywood movies? You have to connect these all films with a person who was in news few days back, a month or so. So this is Saroj Khan. So won the Filmfare for her work in these movies. So moving on to question number 28. This person in the image one and author of several books of Bhutan talks of a legend behind a certain habit. He says Earlier, the country was filled with savages who ate each other until X, in the image 2, waved off. This practice led to X advising them to eat something whose juice symbolized blood. What habit? So this is image 1 and image 2. This being author and this being the someone who weaned off the rule. It say signifies blood. So this is about the practice of chewing pan. The juice looks like blood, so it signifies the blood as it was in red in color. Moving on to question number 29. So we are looking for a movie in the country. So about if this very popular Bollywood movie has been enlisted as a case study in marketing management courses in the colleges of a certain country. So which country and which movie? So enlisted in the marketing management courses, think on deadline. So country's tourism being a clue. Multiple tour companies started tailor-made adventure trials and flights have also been rescheduled between India and this country. So which movie and which country? So this is Zindagi Naam Milegi Dubara and the country being Spain. Moving on to question number 13. So La Jolla Academy is a sports academy in California which teaches a particular sport. Recently they have started advertising the sport as the best sport in the time of COVID. The reason is that you are already wearing a mask, you are already wearing a gloves, and people would think twice before coming within 6 feet if you of you when playing it, which sport? Easy one. The rules are already given. Masks, you wear masks, you wear gloves, and one would think twice before coming within 6 feet when playing it. So this is fencing. As it says, masks, gloves, and the 6 feet. Moving on to question number 31. So we are looking for a particular folk dance performed by a particular tribe Y in that particular state, performed by women and young girls, about 7 to 12 members in a team. So dance is performed on the occasion of a X festival held in the following full moon night of Durga Puja. Generally after the third day of the Dasara, the goddess Mailuma is worshipped on this day. So we need X and Y, and how we better know the goddess Mailuma. So we are looking for a particular folk dance, a particular tribe that do this folk dance, and what Mailuma means. So this is basically Hojagiri dance, and by Riang tribe, which is also called Bru. And Mailuma is Lakshmi. Moving on to question number 32. So in this question we are looking for X. So from the book Motam, it was taken. So the author being Minal Talukdar dash Birendra Kumar Bhattacharya Collegia Uriyanga College কালজয়ী ইউৰিয়াংগামৰ প্ৰথম বাক্যটো মনত আছেনে? মোৰ বন্ধু এক্স, সেই এক্স হৈছে মণিপুৰৰ এসময়ৰ অপ্ৰত্যবন্দী নেতা আৰু তিনিবাৰকৈ ৰাজ্যৰ মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰী। চ' হি দিছ পাৰ্চন ৱাজ 3 times চিফ মিনিষ্টাৰ অফ মণিপুৰ। চ' হু ইজ বিং টকড এবাউট? So what was the first line? It was said more bondu X. So this is Rishang Gishing. Moving on to the next part of the quiz, which is connection. So connect need to the point answer. So we had sugar, we had milk, we had honey, we had curd, we had ghee. So we had five something giving a very specific name. So this is Pancha Amrit, honey, cow milk, curd, sugar and ghee. So connection, take a keen look for a few seconds, give me the connection. So this is the cast of the upcoming Marvel movie Eternals. Moving on to the last question, question number 35. So these are the three person, so give me the connection. So there is a hint as well. So in picture one it was Rajan, for picture two this is Arun Tiwari, and for picture three this is Sijan Pal Singh. So what is the connection? So scientists, ISRO, Indian author, being some of the huge clues. So this is basically the co-authors of various APJ Abdul Kalam books. So that's all from this quiz on quiz, and quiz on annual quiz 2020. Thank you for watching the full video. Do subscribe the channel if you are new to this channel. Do share with your friends and do give the review in the comment section. Thank you.